Well, good morning. Let's go. Welcome to a little bit of Hiit. Ready? Why are you all sweating so much already? All right, let's squat. Start warming up. You as well. And you're still sweating, right? Let's run. Oh, hello, bright shirt. Just brighter than everyone else's, really. I like my orange one. Side to side. All right, let's get down. Let's do push-ups. Here we go. Down and up. Keep going. Head up on your feet, three-step run to the side. And knees up to the spot, get them high. Easy, let's lunge. Jump it. Good work. We're going to bring it down. Tricep press. Elbows in. Press the floor away. On your feet, three-step run. Right, good stuff. So here's the deal, 3 weeks ago my audio didn't work. And so the video I put up to YouTube has no sound, so I've got to fix that today. So, if you're here 3 weeks ago, you know what we got. And if you weren't, we're about to find out. So quick sets, quick bit of cardio, agility ladder out and in. Out, 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 fast as you can. In between each big round today, we're gonna revert to this. Lots of quick movements, high knees, get them up, get them up, get them up. Try and punch your knees right up above your hips. This is the workout bit. We've done the warm-up bit. This is the bit where you make your heart beat, your body drenched in sweat, and all the good stuff happen. Three-step run, 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 stop, run, run, stop. Fast as you can make it. Round one, we should be feeling sharp, so let's move sharp. Skaters, side to side. Sprint, just on the spot, really quick, really quick. Those are all the moves. One time through is not enough. We're gonna do them two times through. So agility ladder is next. Try and leave with your off foot. Out and in, out and in. Oh, fast as you can go. Let me see that push. Knees up. So good, keep moving, keep moving. step around, run, run, stop. Awesome, great footwork. Skaters. What a great little cardio blast. Hey, sprint to finish. What is it? 15 seconds. Faster, faster, faster. Stop. Done. A little trick if you need to. We're gonna get into our bigger sets. Alright, come on now, we got push-ups, a little reach. Like 3 weeks ago, I got the wrong one. Get on your feet. That's the same as 3 weeks ago. At least I'm consistent. Alright, 3 minute sets. 3 minutes worth of work. Starts with a high knee run. Why not just start 3 seconds early, hey? Why not? A 3 minutes worth of work, rest. A different 3 minutes worth of work, rest. A different 3 minutes worth of work. And that's us. To remove, let's just punch it. Mountain climbers are next. Come on down, run the legs, knees to chest. As fast as you can move. Get those knees pumping. 10 seconds, and we are back on our feet for jacks. There's this real up-down feel to round one, so I absolutely know your heart rate is up, and your body is working. Get up, jacks. Go, 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 go. Try and keep your heels down. Save the calves for the agility ladders. Keep pushing, keep working. We're gonna do this move on the floor. It's a little plank jacks. One down, legs out and in if you want. Add a press in there. That's only optional. That's only if you feel like you really wanna go for it today. I'm most focused on the cardio. If you feel like your back's popping up and down, just tap the legs. Stay in control. 10 seconds and you're on your feet. I'm running low. Skaters, side to side. Go on, move it, move it. Try and really spring off. Take this movement to the floor as well, into some side climbers. Come on down, jump the legs in, jump back, jump the legs in, jump back. You gotta keep loaded in your arms and move the legs side to side. Ten seconds and then we rest. Three, two, one. All good resting. Ready, seconds to breathe. And it's 3 minutes worth of work again.
I'm feeling inside out, and I'm frightened.
keep ourselves grounded, which is rare for us. With feet wide, squat down, reach up. Let's go, squat, reach. The reach is to make our back muscles work. I want you to get your hips down low, reach your hands up high. And feel the squeeze in your back as you bring your arms and thumbs back. Now let's go a little faster. Just because we're not jumping doesn't mean we don't move fast. A sprawl is next. Just the sprawl bit. So down and up. Down and up. Stay low and loaded. Seconds. We have a little shoulder tap push up. Tap the shoulder, do a press. Tap the shoulder, do a press. I want your range to be a little bit closer than normal, so not all the way out, just kind of halfway in. Elbows go back on the diagonal for the tap. Walk in still, not letting your hips move side to side. We're on our feet in 5 seconds. Lateral jump, side to side. Try and bring yourself down here. That's it. That's it. Who's gonna stop us kissing the sun? Try and land level, so same time. Pulsing squats are coming at ya. 5 seconds. This life, I just wanna feel alright. Come on down, pulse the hips. Just a little pulse squat, or you can chuck your elbows in and with a flat back do a little froggy squat. These ones hurt more, just so you know. Nothing can stop me now. Our last move is the Komodo. So that's gonna be plank position. Knees up towards the elbows. Keep your body still. Get your knees all the way up. That's all that matters. Come on, keep doing it, keep doing it. 10 seconds. Stop. How did we get here? When did it start? No one can stop us. 30 seconds rest and one round to go. At least 3 minute rounds are long. I just wanna live this life. I just wanna feel alive. So when you feel all alone, hang on to the moment, never let go. It's a shuffle when you're ready. You can start early. Don't wait for the buzzer. You can go. I need the rest, it's 3 minutes, man. 3 minutes. Oh, well, here we go. Hey, shuffling with your heels down. So you're grounded. And you can make it long. Nothing can stop me. Let's go a little faster for the final 10 seconds. Faster, faster, faster. Love is all that matters. Jump squats is where we're headed. So I want you to squat and then jump. Squat and then jump. So make sure you're getting your butt down low and jumping from that deep spot. It's going to give you higher aerial assault. And just because you're moving through that full range, it's going to burn so many more calories and make you so much stronger. We got crunches coming up. Come on down, legs straight. Just reach for your toes. Reach for your toes. If your legs are feeling heavy, bend your knees. Keep reaching for your toes. Or if they're still feeling heavy, just the upper abs, reach for the ceiling. Halfway. What do we got? 5 seconds and we're on our feet. 3, 2, 1, lunge. Of course we're gonna jump the lunges. Why wouldn't we jump the lunges?
Would you take a bullet?
This is great. Come on, keep doing it. Keep doing it. Renegade Rose, so we're on the deck. A push up and an elbow lift. Push up, elbow lift. Elbow lift. Option for more. Lift the heel as well. Maybe less load in the push up off the knees, but you can still lift the heel and the elbow. When it all goes wrong. 10 seconds. And the very last 30 seconds of our 3 minute set is burpees. Go. Hey man. Curry was great. I had it last night. Vindaloo. Top notch. When it all goes wrong. 10 seconds. Come on, do this.
Gloves off,
we're finished. Are we? Here we are. Hold on. Hey, you only got 10 seconds. 2.5 minutes worth of cardio. Starts with an agility ladder. Pick a leg and go. Out, out, in, in. Faster! Knees up! Come on, punch the knees. Two minutes, let's see what we can do in 2 minutes. A blitz of cardio with a blitz of speed. 3-step run. Run, run, stop, that's it, yes! What do we got? Skaters! I forgot. Side to side and move.
Dark nights, we burn right till the sun.
After the skaters come the sprint. Quick sprint. You're low and you're fast.
We burn right till the sunset.
Other leg leads, agility ladder. Go! Out, out, in, in. Great footwork. Knees up, high knee run. Come on, move.
When it all goes wrong, I'll pull myself together, keep on holding on.
3-step run, 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 stop. Skaters! Awesome, love it. What do we got? 23 seconds. 20 seconds sprint. Go! Fast feet, yes! Down low. Pumping arms, pumping legs. Come on! So good. Way to get it done. Now you take your bigger rest. No. Pyramid. It's not long. Pain Remember this one from 3 weeks ago? Three-step run, 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 stop. Run, run, stop. Are you checking out my shake? I haven't had breakfast. Not a good way to start a hit. So I'll get some calories in and I'll be fine in 2 minutes. Stop. Instead of having breakfast, I had to go looking for the dog that we're minding. Little rat bag, we let it out and off it goes. Down it, it's okay. Three-step run. Oh, come on. I've had enough resting. Three-step run, off you go. Two exercises in this round. Three-step run and a burpee. Yay! Burpee time. Straight down, straight out, straight up. Hey, each exercise is only 20 seconds, so I really want you to punch this. Stop. Round three exercises. 20 seconds each, which means that's 1 minute worth of work. Let me know when you're good to go. Are you good? Good? Oh, look at all these head nods. Three-step run, off you go. Let's see how you feel at the end of this one. Burpees. It's a push-up and a reach. Push-up, reach forwards. Off you go. On your knees if you want to go fast. On your toes if you want to build strength. Stop. Resting. This is our final add-on for the pyramid. So four exercises. I'll find out at the end of it if I'm right. Three-step run, hey? Let's go. Run, run, stop. Run, run, stop. Oh, I bet you I know what it is too. Burpees. Push up and reach. On your knees for speed. On your toes for strength. Maybe you want a bit of a combination because your push-ups are faltering. But get onto your toes just for the reach. Strengthen through your core. Yep, I was right. We got tap jumps on your feet. Come on, jump, jump, jump. You can do one tap jump and wait. One tap jump and wait. Or you can just go for it. 10 seconds, halfway. Come on, come on, come on, come on. Your option, power squat all the way down. If you run out of jump. Rest. Down the other side of the pyramid. It starts with the burpees this time. Are you ready? Not me either. Let's go. Come on, we work this right now. Yeah. This might even be our final burpees. Hooray! Push up and reach. Come on. Come on. Back jumps. Go. 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 Quick power squat is the choice. Easy. It's easier and easier. So let's go faster and faster. Push-ups, tuck jumps, and then just the tuck jumps, and we're down the pyramid. Come on down. Start with those push-ups. Be ready in 3, 2, 1, go. Oh yeah, oh yeah.
Hands up.
On your feet, tuck jumps. Come on, show me one right now. Show me one, show me one, show me one. Yes! Seconds worth of tuck jumps. Let me know when you're ready for it. No? Mel says no. Karen says no. Oh well, too bad, it's coming. Go! If you jump up really high, you spend more time in the air and less time jumping. That's easier, right? Come on, 5 seconds. Yeah, so good. No time to breathe. Fast cardio time. Let's go. In between every single one of the big sets. This is like just a check. And we'll see where we're at. Knees up, run. His knees aren't up as high as they were at the start. Come on, pound them up, pound them up. See what you can do against the fatigue. Three-step run. Do you want to keep it small? Or do you want to make it big? No wrong option. Give me what you got. And right now you got skaters side to side. Sprint. Fast, 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 fast. Round two, ladder, out and in, out and in. Try and get low and make your feet move even faster. Knees up, above your hips. That means you gotta march to get them up there, then do that. The overall effect is gonna be greater than a little jog. So get them up, get them up, get them up. Three step. Go. Skates. Come on, fast feet, fast feet, fast feet. Come finish. Push up reach. 20 seconds worth. Let's revisit these, come on down. When you do your first load on your toes, so you're slow, I don't care if the push-up's a little one, or you're to focus on the reaching. Get your back muscles firing. If you can make your push-up a bigger one, then do it. But for round one, focus is the reach and the back work. It'll be different round two. Stop, rest. On your feet for jump squats. Round one. Squat and then jump. So I want you in a deep squat. Let's go down and fire up. Fire up. This will be slower because we're getting lower and powering up from a deeper position. So you're going to feel it deeper into your thighs and your glutes as well. So good. Tight crunches. Again, round one, our steady, slow rounds. So arms out, legs out. Focus on full range, all the way down and all the way up. Off you go. That descent of the legs, especially. Sometimes it'll lift your back. Just moderate your range or move a little slower with more control. Very good. Lift yourself over, that's it. It's only a three move Tabata. Back into the push-ups, round two. Range. So once you're getting low and then reaching. Maybe that means you're on your knees, maybe on your toes, but a bit slower and pushing hard. Or maybe on your toes on the way down and your knees on the way up. Going up, jump squats. I'm after height, as high as you can get. Go all the way up here. Use all your springs. Point your toes. Squeeze your butt. Really press your legs into the ground. And use your arms to propel yourself upwards. Keep going, keep going. Light crunch. Speed. How quickly can you snap it together? Like you're trying to slap your palms to your shins. And if they connect, it'll be an almighty whack. So come on, fast, 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 fast. From low, snap it up. Snap it up. Roll over. Focus. For this entire round is speed. So as fast as you can do them. Forget range, forget strength, as fast as you can. Come on, come on. See if you can get 20 to 25 done. Oh yeah. So good. Get on your feet. As many jump squats as you can do. I don't care if they're these little hop squats. As many as you can. Ready? No? Go. Go. Like your feet, they spend no time on the ground. Definitely more time in the air than on the floor. Like you're at a mosh concert. Yeah. Yeah. Come on down. You know what I want? Speed. If that means you've got to bend your knees to get them up quick, then that's what I want you to do. It's about that quick contraction through your core. Go for it. Go for it. Round four is up to you. I've given you three different rounds. I want you to pick the one you like and do it. And maybe if you can't decide, you do a little bit of each. Push-ups. What are you doing? Back work, strength work, or speed? Let's go. Come on. Around, eh? Nice little burst of each. Stop. Squats. What do you want? The deep ones? The high ones? Or the fast ones? Go. This is it. Crunches, you choose. Maybe a combination of all the above. Go.
Oh yeah.
Well done. You know what's left. On your feet. 2 minutes and 30 seconds to go and Hiit's done. Another Saturday smash. Let's go off foot first. So if you're right-handed, left foot first. Out, out, in, in. Go. Go. 2 minutes, 30 seconds. Cardio. And you're out. I shouldn't have to tell you what's next, right? It should be ingrained. What's next? Come on, knees up. Let's go, let's go. Run. Three-step run. Skaters. As fast as you can, what are you going to do?
Run.
Push, 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 push. One more round. 1 minute and 15 seconds. And it's over. Agility ladder, strong side, go for it. Go for it. So good, so good. Come on, more, 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 more. Well done, keep moving, keep moving, keep moving. Knees up. Hey, with 50 seconds left, no more pacing. Start to push, start to really push. Three-step run. Come on, come on, come on. Skaters. Twenty seconds, team. 20 seconds left. Sprinting all the way. 15 seconds. Faster, faster, faster. Yes, yes. Well done. Smashed it. Thanks for coming out and kicking through that one. That was great. I'll see you next week and we'll do the next one that also didn't have sound. There were only two. There we go, weekends.